This is one of my favorite Revit tips, and it really highlights the importance that we're building a virtual model and not just drawing 2D drawings. You know, sometimes you're working in a floor plan or a section, the stair section, for example, and you really wish you could orbit around to see the back of those elements just like you do over here in your 3D view. Unfortunately, that stair section is a projection view, so it's totally 2D. You could go into your 3D view, you could turn on your section box, and you could grab your section box and try to shrink down the constraints of that to limit it and see only what you want to see, but those grips are hard to grab and sometimes it just kind of messes up. Luckily, Revit's got a fix for you. You can right-click on your view cube, you can go to Orient to View, and in the flyout menu, track down the section view or plan view or elevation, whatever view you want to constrain to, and then select it. Revit will then apply a section box. It's going to match the view's limits over in your other view. And now since that's 3D, I can orbit and I can view and I can do whatever I need to do in a 3D view.